What a fight between James Kirkland and Carlos Molina. Molina, once again, the spoiler, was doing everything right until the last minute of the 10th round, when finally James Kirkland came to life, knocked him down as the bell rang. The ref counted as he was counting Molina down. One of the corner men of Molina came in. You cannot come in. That's an instant disqualification. The fight ends. Kirkland slips away with the victory. Would he have turned it on in the last two rounds? Would he have gotten a victory? We don't know. But on the cards at that point, it was probably something 8 rounds or 9 rounds to Molina and 1 or 2 rounds to Kirkland. So there you have it. What did you make of this whole fiasco? James Kirkland, Carlos Molina. It's never boring in boxing. Never boring when these fights happen. One thing I have to say during a fight, Molina was grabbing a lot. I'm surprised the ref didn't give him a stern warning. Of course, you remember the Amir Khan fight where Amir Khan had points deducted. We didn't see any points deducted tonight, even though it looked kind of disturbing that every time he was using the holding as a way, as a strategy. So stay tuned for more. And what's your reaction to this victory of James Kirkland over Carlos Molina? For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. Take a step back, 'cause it's Ali Sekback.